a handful of fragments of me. But Jesus picked them all up with his sweet hand of love. His vision was what I could be. He took what the world saw as worthless and created a majesty made by mercy, shaped in love, formed by the Father's hand, raised from God above. Nothing that I have done, no offer was enough, for what you see today was made by mercy, saved by grace. I can't explain how he found me. I was hopelessly lost in sin.
But Jesus could see what tomorrow would bring, and he did his work within me. With the skill of a potter, he molded me to be
done. No.